Hello YouTube. Today I'll be doing a review of the old iPod Touch. I'm gonna make a review of the new iPod Touch with the camera near Christmas time, because that's when I'm gonna be getting it. This iPod Touch is pretty good, but it's not as good as the iPhone and the new iPod Touch because of its apps. This doesn't have the microphone unless you buy it with the earplugs. The iPhone has the microphone, so you can do the auto-tune apps, which is really cool. And the camera on the iPod Touch, you can, I think, this is what my friend told me, you could upload videos from the iPod Touch to YouTube, but only with the new one. The new one also has 720 HD quality when recording with the video. It could also take pictures. You could not get the auto-tune app with this iPod. And I think also the new iPod Touch. So let's see some of the apps on this. My favorite apps are the Facebook app, the Annoyance app, and one of my favorites, the Zippo. It's cool because it's just like a real Zippo. Another good app is the Call of Duty World at War app. I'm not going to be playing this because I didn't do the whole member login stuff just yet, so it's pretty good. And here's one of my favorites, it's the Armory. It just shows different guns, and it's really cool, like it's a real war on your iPod. They have an RPG, a sniper, a shotgun, an AK-47, a Mac-11, and a handgun. They also have some screams, explosions. It's really cool. Another good app, if you want your friends to shut up and leave you alone if you're annoying you, is the Shut Up app. See, it's pretty funny. They have a Google app. Brings you right to Google. Go on Facebook. Another good one is dictionary.com, because it has all your words that you need to look up on the go. Type it in and you could listen to the word when they say it on here. Like this word. Subscribe. You could also take pictures by pressing this button right here and that button at the same time, like this. So that's it, guys. Subscribe, rate, and comment. More videos coming. I'm going to be doing a review on the iPod Nano, not with the camera, the square iPod Nano, and don't forget about the new iPod Touch with the camera and microphone. Alright guys, see you later.